job for you, 621. This one's from the Arquebus group.
Raven, this request comes from our affiliate, Schneider. First, I'll brief you on the state of conflict between Arquebus and Balaam at Watchpoint Alpha. The Watchpoint's defenses inflicted heavy losses on Balaam's initial wave, with many deserting. More recently, they've engaged with our forces only to continue their downward spiral. Despite this, the Red Gun's commander, Gun 1 Michigan, remains alive and well, with his AC Liger tail being ready to lead the surviving Balaam MT force as we speak. We want you to intercept them, to hammer the final nail into Balaam's coffin. Should you decline, we have V4 lined up to take over. This concludes the briefing. Awaiting your favorable reply.
Just get it done. There's nothing more for me to say.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission.
Enemy readings. Paratroops inbound.
Attack! Get in there, you maggots!
Looks like Arquebus sent some clown on a suicide mission.
The only clown around here is you, Kennebec. You're talking about the wall cluster, the worm killer, the only Gun 13 who's managed to live this long. Until the Liger tail deploys, the odds are not in your favor. You better keep the emergency e-check prime.
Second wave incoming.
Yeah. I heard that Merc took down Gun 5 at Quasar.
Oh, yeah, the deserter who pissed his pants and ran.
Oh, but hey, I forgot we still kept you around. The boss is worth 100 of you, which means, Albany, the Merc is worth 20 AM. You're doing nothing productive. Why don't you do the math for us?
The answer is 2,000 Albany, sir!
Shut your stinkle and start shooting!
Sir, yes, sir!
Third wave incoming, Raven.
Geronimo!
Yeah! Liger Tail's gonna be good to go soon. Keep the target busy.
Now, come on, sir. You gonna ride out to steal all the credit?
You got plenty of medals already, sir. We want some of the glory, too.
Fine. Whoever takes down Gun 13 gets to take home a Balaam Cobalt medal.
All Liger Tail checks complete, sir. Don't push the old girl too hard, huh?
Finally! They damn near missed the show, Potomac! Listen up, maggots! This field trip is now a hunting expedition. You can go home now, or follow me if you got a death wish.
Ready to die, sir!
AC Liger Tail inbound. It's Gun 1 mission.
Go, go, go! Follow Michigan!
Give the Liger Tail some cover!
Time to finish the job, 621. Don't let them overwhelm you. Shake off the pressure.
Those of you who withdrew, keep your lousy asses low! You're gonna need more training. Put that in your diaries!
Sir! I'm a useless maggot, sir!
Osawa, our resident mathematician. Go multiply your rifle training and see if you can learn to do something useful.
One repair kit remaining.
The surging is...
first student alone!
Guess HQ needs your help with the math, Asawa.
Think we can add numbers.
AP at 50%. AP at 30%. Message.
Didn't think I'd see the end of the red guns. You did your job, 621. Michigan knew the score. Balaam's withdrawn from Rubicon. The politicians will be fighting their war now. Where there's coral, there's blood. That's how it's always been, 621.
Raven, are we doomed to spark conflict wherever we go?
System activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Make your way down to the next depth.
Something's jamming the radar. It must be interference from the active coral. Rely on your eyes and ears.
Looks like these guys got a taste of the core.
Raven, I'm reading something behind us, and it's getting closer.
Repair kit remaining.
I'm picking up a major coral response coming from the bottom of the pit. Let's keep moving, Raven. It's close. Of Ibis.
Institute City. Of course. No wonder we couldn't find it. I need to prepare before the corpse move in. Head back to base and rest up.
Of Ibis. Only a few survived. But after all this time, they finally formed a new flock. It looks like Walter has sent you a message. Let's take a look, Raven.
incoming comms.
Let me tell you a story before you go. There once was a scientist. He abandoned his family to delve into the secrets of coral. His work yielded a carnival of horrors, augmentation surgery included. But there was another scientist. He took his colleague's sins upon himself and set it all ablaze, died with no regrets. There's a lesson in this story. Once something's alive, it doesn't die easy. 621. Story time's over. It's time for work.